Oops. That's not a trout.
Welcome to Tight Lines and Screaming Reels. I'm Jay, and today we're going to be fishing Bewl Water down in Kent. Earlier on this year, I started a new job, which meant I'm driving down to Hastings from South London once a week. On the way, I kept seeing the sign for Bewl Water. I gotta admit, my first thought was it's probably water sports and isn't fishing, but after doing a little bit of research, I found out that it's all types of fishing off the boat and fly only from the bank. So I thought I'd check it out. Thankfully, everyone I've been fishing with has been fishing around here for years, so I called the dream team. Big C, my uncle, and my mammy, right? And I asked them to come down and show me around. Today I'm gonna be using a Sharps of Aberdeen. Today I'm gonna be using my Sharps of Aberdeen plus three rod. It's a 9'3" 7-weight rod. Absolutely beautiful with the little blue finish. And I'm gonna pair that with a Sharps of Aberdeen trout reel with a Rio 7-weight line on it. Because I haven't fished here before, I've checked out the fishing report and seen kind of what's been working recently. And it looks like great big fluffy things, orange and green, are gonna be our way to go. But I've got a whole stack of flies with me, so we'll move around and change what's necessary and see what's working. And I'll probably steal some tips off my mum, my uncle, and Big C. So let's see what happens. Let's check out Bewl Water.
orange thing. Yeah, big orange thing.
Wow.
I read the fishing report from the end of last week, end of last month. No, both bank and boat. And he was saying orange blobs. Mm-hmm. That's a thing. Some sort of green chubby. Wow. Just had one. Pinged off, but.
Ah, a catch
and release. Yes. Yes. Thank you.
caught it in the top of the fin.
Would you like me to help? Oh, you foul hooked it!
Yeah, it's not a trout, it's something else.
Oh, wow!
Okay, well,
oh,